FactsVerse presents. For 10 years, NASA has been capturing images of Mars, and they reveal the planet's amazing beauty. Help us spread these amazing photos all around the internet by clicking that like button. Also, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. On August 12, 2005, NASA launched an unmanned spacecraft. The idea was for them to capture photos of the unexplored planet. Mars is also known as the Red Planet. That's because the planet has a reddish hue when observed in the night sky. It is the fourth closest planet to the Sun, right beside Earth, which is the third. Mars is just over half the size of Earth. It has about 38%